And in the end, Yadavas fought among themselves and killed each other completely, total destruction. Krishna was looking at them. In the Mahabharata war also, Krishna just witnessed, he neither liked nor disliked the whole scene. The mother of the 100 sons, that is the wife of the blind, Dhritarashtra, she came to Krishna and said, "You are the cause of the death of my 100 sons," she said. That is awful. He was never the cause. But she said, "You are the cause. You would have stopped it, and you have the capacity to stop it. You never stopped it. So, all your people, your relatives, your Yarus, Yadavas, etc., they all die like this before your eyes," she said. And it so happened 30 years after. And Krishna was alone and single in the last. And he was, as he was, when he was a child, among gopas and gopis, cowherd ladies. Gopa gopigala madhya unnappudu ela unnado, cheta chevari kshanamlo ontariga unnappudu kuda alage unnadu. So, there were feelings in him, but there were no sufferings in him. There was heart in him, there was no pain in him. There was love in him, there was no excitement for any love in him. And he never started any game in life. He was called by many and he played the game. Life was a game. Everybody is reading. So these are the, in short, the two avatars of the Lord, the World Teacher. In each avatar, he manifests a definite purpose and a different mode of expression of life. So, Rama is the ideal human being. Krishna is the ideal divine master. So, two different expressions of the same Lord. Here, in this story, Rama's story, the greatest thing we have to gather is the behavior of an individual as a human being to the situation. So that one remains virtuous throughout life and dies virtuous, irrespective of pleasure or pain. Anaka, dharmamu anetuvanti margamlo pravartistu velli unna paristhitiki ye vidhamuga pravartinchavalenu. How am I expected to behave according to this situation lawfully and legally? Law not only according to the court of law or penal code, but according to the creation. What is the law of creation? Preservation of life species. That's why life exists on this earth millions and millions of years, from millions and millions of years. Everyone wants to live, irrespective of all the difficulties. So, the law of life is preservation, love, happiness and mercy. So, uphold the cause of these things. Add to help these things. Protect. Protection is part of law. Preservation is part of law. Compassion is part of law. Giving what you have and even more is part of law. These are the things. Ivi padichinatvantivi. As Rama, what is the duty of a son towards a father? Suppose Rama would have said, "I don't accept this. Why this old fellow of my father is so much glamoured of his young wife and behave like this, like a donkey?" Simply one word is enough. Ye Muslim unda koduko ఈ వయసులో ఈ కాయకి ఎందుకండి వీడికి తనేవాడు లేక అని అన్నాడు అనుకోండి, ఎంత చెప్పండి సమాధానం ఉందే ఎవరి దగ్గరన? లేదు. అయిపోయింది. కానీ అనలేదా తమ్ముడు వెళ్ళిపోయారు. అలాగే సత్యవాక్ పరిపాలనాశీలుడు, హీ అప్హెల్డ్ ది లా ఆఫ్ ట్రూత్ఫుల్నెస్ ఆఫ్ థాట్ వర్డ్ అండ్ డీడ్. సత్యం అంటే ట్రూత్ స్పీకింగ్ కాదు, ట్రూత్ఫుల్నెస్ ఆఫ్ థాట్ వర్డ్ అండ్ డీడ్. పుట్టి ట్రూత్ స్పీకింగ్ అయితే మన టేప్ రికార్డర్ క్యాసెట్ కన్నా సత్యవాది ఎవరు ఉండరాం. ఇఫ్ సత్యం ట్రూత్ఫుల్నెస్ ఈజ్ ఓన్లీ ట్రూత్ స్పీకింగ్, దేర్ కెనాట్ బి ఏ బెటర్ ట్రూత్ స్పీకర్ దాన్ ది క్యాసెట్ ఇన్ ది టేప్ రికార్డర్. ఇఫ్ వీ కాఫ్ ఇట్ ఆల్సో కాఫ్స్ ఏ ట్రూ రిప్రజెంటేషన్. ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ ట్రూత్ స్పీకింగ్ బట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ట్రూత్ఫుల్నెస్. సత్యవాది అంటే ఏ సత్యం అంటే టేప్ సత్యం కాదు. సో రామా వాస్ ఫరీక్ ట్రూత్ఫుల్నెస్ ఇన్ థాట్ వర్డ్ అండ్ డీడ్. అండ్ అనదర్ థింగ్, ఏ రియల్ లైఫ్ కంపానియన్ ఆఫ్ సీత, సీత ఏ రియల్ లైఫ్ కంపానియన్ ఆఫ్ రామా. వెరీ 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 రేర్ అండ్ డిఫికల్ట్ టు ఫైండ్ వన్స్ ఓన్ లైఫ్ కంపానియన్ అండ్ టు వెయిట్ అంటిల్ వన్ ఫైండ్స్ లైఫ్ కంపానియన్. ఇన్ ది మీన్ వైల్ దేర్ విల్ బి మెనీ ఏ స్లిప్ బిట్వీన్ ది కప్ అండ్ ది లిప్. He did not see her and have an interview with her before he married. Because at least 50% of those fellows who saw the girl and who saw the boy and interviewed and tested and tried before they married, 50% are unhappy. Always. So, there is something else which decides. And Rama was married by accident, not by love. And the love that was there between Rama and Sita, if anyone can experience it, that's enough. They are Rama and Sita. It is unparalleled. That is how they lived. If we read Ramayana, we will understand that we have not seen such a couple till now. Or if we see, we are very happy. If we see congenial couple, we say they are like Rama and Sita. So, that type of companionship in life, against all difficulties and all odds, he had no desires. But he tolerated fellows who have desires. తప్పు కోరికలు తప్పుకోవాలి, రిజర్వేషన్ కూడా అనలేదు. దెన్ సీత డిజైర్డ్ దట్ హీ షుడ్ బ్రింగ్ ది డీర్, హీ సెడ్ ఎస్. బికాస్ ఇఫ్ షీ హ్యాస్ డిజైర్స్ హీ సేస్ ఐ వెయిట్ ఫర్ యూ అంటిల్ యూ హ్యావ్ నో డిజైర్స్. దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ జగద్గురు ఆర్ వరల్డ్ టీచర్. సో వీ షుడ్ ట్రై టు ఇమిటేట్ హిమ్ అట్లీస్ట్ టు ది 1000th ఆర్ 10000th ఆఫ్ ఇట్. We should learn to wait until the other fellow knows, understands. If the other fellow misbehaves, we should wait until he knows. This one single aspect is shown amply in the avatar of whom we call Jesus the Christ. To wait until the criminal knows himself. So this is called coming down to the cross to the lay the law. Okkoka avataramlo okkoka lakshanam. No question of Christianity or Hinduism, all those dirty things are side apart. They are only for man in the street. Because we want Christ, not Christian. We want Rama, not a Hindu. That's why Blavatsky says, Christianity more speaks of itself than of Christ. So, this is about Rama and Krishna, and there are glorious books written about their biographies.